Jimmy's about to do something super cute.
Not that.
How are you?
I'm about to skate. Step one.
So awesome. So you want it like here, yeah?
Yeah, you'll be fine, yeah?
Will I? Hey, when you're ready.
Trash wank scratched aside the nooks. Got some One Direction tickets, I should hit that up. Drive by with puppy signs plastered on the truck and see how many of they fans can fit inside the trunk. Move over the microwave and the cannabis. Try to take the van and the whole band to Canada. Fuck the block news and the venues, they can't handle us and can't stand us, including fruits that Frank's channeling. The Ku Klux Klan see me and my managers, but thank me when they ask where the five panels is. Man, I suck now, I ain't still dope.
You're a washed up PK celebrity.
Well, here I am.
Breaking like taco self-esteem in a thin chair. Old Navy bitches let his gap, yet his grin's rare. Watch a nigga smile like 5-year-old child. I'm kicking it with knocking a nigga from Green Mile. It's Red Bull in his cup, so when...
What's your name?
Peak.
Peak. What's your name?
Sharad.
Sharad. Huh?
Sharad.
What's his name?
Cheryl.
Oh, yeah.
Today's a weird day in that we're going to London to film for a Japanese game show.
One of the most watched pieces in Japan, apparently.
And it's like, we got up at like 4 a.m., 5 a.m. And it is early and we are tired. And we're about to be super high energy with all these crazy Japanese people, so...
Oh, big...
Oh, my God.
Your Japanese telly.
Do a Japanese impression.
No.
That's sick. Right, so last week with McKay, I dissed young Giles. And now I've got to take it back because I'm wearing his clothes. So, how's that?
That's
the fucking
fight. I didn't even cut the TMP.
If you ask Giles, you can get an upset.
What?
Giles, can I get an upset?
Look at that.
You know, website things. This isn't Connor.
Oh, mate.
But I'm so not used to this.
This isn't the Connor I know.
Gotcha. Ooh.
Don't focus on the Japanese. Maybe fairy lights. Those blue lights. Instant strobe lights. Maybe even fairy lights. Now blue flashing lights.
I think Jamie's in love. Jay, which one do you like?
Spider Woman, obviously.
Yeah.
She's class.
What the hell are you?
Yes. Yeah. They're going in. These guys, they're the new Adidas.
Simplistic design.
Didn't film too much, but yeah, this has been a strange day.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yep.
Let's giggity go.
A long day, fun day. What's going on, gang? So I've got an important message to bring you. This doesn't happen ever, so make the most of me being serious for once. Essentially, a company has offered us a large sum of money to buy our Facebook page. They're not buying the likes, they're not buying the branding, they're buying a feature that our page has that lets them monetize content. We don't even use it, so we had to sell it. Trust me, we tried saying no, but the offer's very good. So all this money is going to be... the money we put straight into the gang. We're going to be making some cool content with it. We've got really big ideas. We want to do some really colourful cut and sew clothing. That was a lot of C's. And we're going to do all this after, you know, we go to Vegas and blow it all on cocaine and strippers. So I want to thank everyone for all the support you guys have been giving us. It's been sick. You know, we do this as a passion project. We're not making money from it. It's all just fun. So we hope you like our new page. I'll post that below. Thanks.